Hi friends, welcome to Naya Videos. Today I would like to share my views on how to link, how to point your blogger website to GoDaddy domain. So let us check how we can point GoDaddy domain to blogger. Let us see. If you log into the blogger, you can see in the left side, you will find the settings here. In the settings, the first point is basic. The basic settings you can see. Title and everything is displayed here. This is the one. Publishing address is blog address, which is YouTube myvideos.blogspot.com. If you want to add a third party domain, suppose set up a third party URL for your blog, you simply click this one, third party, and you will find the blog third party domain address. Suppose if you purchase any domain, let us check here, www.myvideosforyou.com. suppose I purchased this video, and you simply save, click save button, you will get an error. See, we have not been able to verify our authority to this domain. So now what you need to do, simply copy this names and DNS details and create in the domain manager. You can go to the domain manager in GoDaddy. This is my GoDaddy account, DNS management, and in this DNS management you simply go to the down and click add. You will found types here. You can simply select the CN name. Here you will find the host. You simply go to the blogger and copy the www1 and add here www in the DNS manager, www, and points to this one, which is ghsgoogle.com. And paste the DNS manager here, you will get an error. While clicking this one, you will get an error because the host www is already there in your DNS server. DNS management here, you can see CN name www, here it will see @. So you need to edit this one and simply remove the @ one here, and it is www host name, right? And simply go to the host name www and points to this one, which you need to add is the Google ghs.google.com. You simply add that, then it will save. Like this you can add another one, which is this one. You need to copy and add it in the host. The same, you need to take the CNAME and in the place of a host, you need to add this one. In the place of a pointing to, you need to add this one. After it is done, you can go to the CNAME various registries, see your details, your state settings instruction here you will find. Custom domains will be displayed, how the setup need to be placed in your DNS manager. You simply add some of the Google domain servers. You can see here, add A records. You need to add A records here. Add 4 A records which points to Google IPs. These are the 4 records you need to add in the domain manager. To add this one, you need to simply create add. You need to select a record, and in the place of host, you need to, the pointing should be here. The pointing should be this one. For the a record, you need to simply put, can see go top, we will find the A record, how it looks. At the rate is the A record. Simply add at the rate, the name and the value should be the domain. This is the domain. So like this, you need to add all the four A records, and you need to add these two C names. So your DNS managing settings will be completed, and it will take, if you save this one, and you need to save this one after completion. This one you need to save. You can go to the basic one. You will see the domain name. It will be saved. See here, you need to click the basic. It is not saved because it will not exist. I didn't purchase the domain. So like this, you simply add the settings in the DNS manager here. You simply add all the four things and simply save the blogger, what your domain you added, and it will take 24 hours to reflect, to point your blogger to the GoDaddy domain. After 24 hours, your website will be pointing to the domain which you added in the blogging address. So like this, you can point your GoDaddy domain to the blogger, and it will take 24 hours to working fine. Like this, you can create your blogger blogs, and you can simply point your blogger blogs to the separate third party domain. And thanks for watching Naya videos. To get more videos, please subscribe to Naya video channel and share, like. Thank you very much.